Okay. This is difficult. Okay, clearly I can't make that in one go, I don't think. Oh, fuck! That's doing so good. Oh my god. The way that I scream when I play a game like this is the way that I'll scream when I fucking climb. If I fell down a cliff, I would scream the exact same way. Ah! Oh, come on! Come on, gimme! Ah, fuck! No. What happened? How come I'm not able to do this part anymore? What the fuck?! Oh, there we go. I got confused. There we go. Damn it! Doesn't even matter how fast I go, there's no way I can make that first platform. Always have to wait. Thing I don't know about. Fuck! Platform for sure. Maybe there's a way, I don't know. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Maybe I could make it on that first platform. It almost seemed like I was gonna make it that time. Oh. Let's try this again. No, let's try this again. Ugh. No. Oh, I made it. That's kind of funny. Fuck. Hilarious. You can make it. I am that fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, fuck! I made it so far in my first one. Fuck. Oh, fuck! Getting there, kind of. Made it so far. Now it's like struggling to fucking figure out how to even get back to where I was when I got far the first time. I had those things down. These yellow balls I had down from just like reflex alone. It's this spinning blades, these saws that I gotta worry about too. Fuck. Damn it! Fucking Christ! Jesus Christ, Marie! Ugh. Ugh. Fuck! Okay. Oh! Fuck! That was pathetic. That was so bad. I'll get it. Oh, fuck! They're minerals. Ah! Fuck! What the fuck? When I can't... I had this down. What was that? It's like when I don't even know what I'm doing wrong and it was just something that I thought I had. Ah! Oh! Oops. No! Great A, boy! Oh, 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 oh! Who's your bitch now? What is happening? Oops. Ah! So bad. No. taking a sec. fun game. Shits. No giggles. No giggles. Ugh. Now I gotta do the same thing but backwards. This is gonna suck. Ah! I will defeat you. I will conquer you. I will fuck you. Ugh! Pizza! I really wish I had pizza, but at the same time, I probably know better. I've been eating way too fucking much. I feel like I'm gonna use these, I feel like I'm gonna take advantage of the fact that my appetite's going to be slightly suppressed while this new medication is new. Apparently those side effects don't last forever. So I think... Oh, fuck! Ugh, that was cool. I think I'll take advantage of the fact that I don't feel like swallowing a goddamn cow this week. What do you mean nobody is here to watch Adam? Just for the porn? He could be on 4chan. Alright. Oh boy! Yes! Oof! That was great! Oh my god. I don't know how long you were smoking for, first of all. In a way, it took me a week also. But it required me, like, basically not going outside. Where's my... Oh, that key is right there. Oh! Oh, come on! These noises that they make. Ah, fuck. Yeah, the cummies and my rage. They go together like peanut butter and toothpaste. Ah, oh, come on. Ow. What the fuck was that? If there's any game that, like, is guaranteed to have me rage, it's this one. But I don't feel, like, awful while I play it. I feel great. What was... How do I do that? How do I do that? I think it's all in how I jump. I think... No, I got a plan, actually. I'm gonna go back underneath this part and then do this whole thing again so then I have a good head start. Because otherwise it's like all the way back... closer to me, right? You'll see what I mean. I think it might work. Damn it. Oh, come on! Stop going in the goddamn lava, mate, boy! Stop doing it! Life is worth living, don't you know? Fuck! Suicide boy. When does that suicide show come out? I think it's next month or something. All I remember is seeing a trailer and being like, oh shit, I can't watch it. Alright. Oh fuck! Getting better. Oh fuck! Oh god damn it! Basically like the Tourette's guy while I play this game. A lot of games, in fact. Platform. Just do that. Saving time every time I learn a new thing. Alright. Same thing. Now I'm just gonna go like this. Oh! See, look! It worked that time because of how I did it. Now this is gonna be fucked up because I gotta do this! Ah! Okay. Now I get it. Oh, I made it either way. Okay, never mind. Gotta be fast enough, I guess. Ugh. Gotta be super fucking fast like Sonic. Gotta go fast. Ah, oh, so close. Oops. Oops. Ah! I will master you someday. Like a tall jump or something, like get myself centered better. That one's pretty easy, right? Same thing, right? There we go. Ugh, same thing. Ugh. Oh my god, gotta do just the same thing again. Oh! Oh, it's so intense. On any other run, I would screw it up right at the end somehow. Nope. Okay, die. I can tell I'm gonna have to be very careful with where I step on this. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh no! I only have one chance. Do not. You only got one shot. Do not let miss a chance to blow. Fuck. Opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you fucking cuck. Yo. Oh, there goes Rabbity Choke. He's a fucking pussy pig. Oh my god, that's so intense. I love it. Oh, this is so much fun. Okay, no, I'm gonna die here. Okay. Oh! Somehow made that. I don't think that's gonna go well for me in the long run, though. Oh, no, that didn't work out well. I don't want to slide on the walls here. Oh! That was pretty good. Oh, fuck. This is fucked up. This is actually fucking crazy. I don't even understand how I'm supposed to do this shit. Oh, wait. Here's how I should do it. I should go around the other way. Oh. Because I can't use that wall anymore, right? Oh, fuck! Damn it! Shit! Oh, that felt like a normal run for me, screwing things up. Oh. Oh my god, I almost had it. That was good. Oh no. That jump. Oh, that was really good. Ah, fucking Christ. I gotta maybe wait a tiny second. Oh my god. They crumble so fucking fast. I think that key makes it crumble too. Oh no. I can do it. Ugh. Oh my god, no. Ugh. Nope, didn't do it. Gotta get that one right away or else it just crumbles and falls. Okay, no, screwed myself. Oh, that's not good. Damn it. I was so fucking close that other time. God damn it. Ugh. Fuck. Ugh. Oh my god. Better not jump so high when I do that shit. It'll fuck me up. Ugh. There we go. Oh, fuck, no, I got it. Oh, I had to go up one more. No, that one screwed me. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, fuck! I had things set up for me. It's screwed it up. Bop! Ugh. I screwed up this one too. Screwed up this one. Ugh. Ah. There, but I did not have one. Ah! No! Gotta hit the timing perfectly. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh. Fuck! Oh, I should have just kept holding the fucking motion. Ugh. If I kept going, I would have had it. Oh, that's not looking good. Let's see. No. Oh. Oh, okay, great. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I will get this. Piece of shit. Fuck! Damn it! Come on! Kill me. That's not good. Uh-oh. It's not awful, I guess. But... Oh. Ah! Too much fun. Ah! I had so much fun that entire time playing that level. That wasn't even like stressful, that was just fun. That was great. Oh my god. Ah! Okay. Oh, fuck. How do I do this? I think I got a wall bounce. Wall jump. There we go. Oh, shit! Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. There's a saw right there. I gotta piss BRB. Lingerie chat. Boys. The more like actually intense this game gets, the funner it gets. I love things that are a challenge, that are this kind of challenge. It's very rewarding to have a game where the conflict is not necessarily really figuring out what to do. It's just being able to perform it properly. Like, it's a test of skill rather than... I guess a test of physical skill rather than mental skill so much. Like, it... I guess that doesn't make sense. Because it is mental skill, right? Like, it is, like, mental no matter how you look at it. It's still reflexes. But I like games that are able to test your abilities in this sense. Like this in Trials Evolution. I can just get out. Oh, no, I can't. Or it just lets you try the same thing over and over again. Until you get it right. It's like there's a specific input that it wants you to do before you can get on to the next level, and if you can figure out how to do it, then you've got it. Ah, fuck off! I have a funny feeling that if I just walk down there normally, the same way I did with the, like, this ledge right here, walk down like that, I have a funny feeling if I try that on this one, I'm just gonna fucking die. I still haven't tried it, I'm still too scared because I see that saw there. So I don't give it my full force and that winds up killing me. But I feel like if I give it my full force, that's also going to kill me, and I need to figure out a better approach. And that's the thing about this game, too, is, like, there's multiple approaches to it, but there's no, like, oh, what am I supposed to do? It's very clear what you're supposed to do, you know? Like, there she is, you can see, Band-Aid Girl at the bottom. Oh, there we go! Oh, oof! Ugh! How am I gonna do that? Oh, fuck! How do I do that? Oh, I gotta come up with a better solution for that. Once you have one part down, it's just a matter of figuring out the next part. Ah! No! I almost had that. Let's figure out what. Kill me, thank you. Oops. Reese's Puffs. Those would be pretty good. Ah. So intense. I love it. Thank you, Edmund McMillan. Oh, fuck! Oops. What a cool AI that he... Oh, fuck! Damn it, shit. That he made for... things like these eye lasers, you know, constantly on. But they don't move at the same speed while they try to get to you. They're, like, very incremental. They're faster if you're faster. Or if they're closer... The closer they are to you, the slower that they hone in on your position. I find that kind of cool. Oh! Oh my god! What happened? Almost did it! Ugh! After seeing Red Letter Media, well, most of Red Letter Media, everybody but my talk to Edmund McMillan on their gaming channel, after seeing that, it makes me want to reach out to him. But, I mean, chances are he only spoke to them because he really likes their channel, and I have no idea whether or not he even knows that mine exists. I would love to talk to him, is all. He seems like a great guy, watching him in that documentary and everything. He seems like a very genuine person. Oh, what was that? Oh, I had to do a little... Yeah, I had to do a hop jump there. And then it would have been over top of me. I remember. Okay. Wall jump. All right. Oh yeah, bye! Woo! Fuck these things. Oh my god. I hate them so much. They're fantastic in terms of like the AI, I guess. Ugh. They're very stressful. Oh my god! I'm trying to hit that in a way that would replicate the first run, but in the opposite direction. Ah, oh, no, that doesn't fucking work at all. Because it's easiest to avoid them when you are far away from the train. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe I fell for that bullshit. He was right next to the key and I was like, ooh, look, a key. I still went for it. Oh my god. Oh my god. These fucking things. They are the bane. Not the literal bane, but some sort of bane of my existence. Ah, fuck! Oh my god. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, no, please! Please, fucking no! Oh my god, no! I was right there! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Ah, fuck! I know. It's always right at the fucking end, isn't it? There we go. Oh, baby! Oh, come on! Oh, yes! Holy shit! Oh. This one didn't take that long. Oh my god. Woo! Okay. Okay, oh fuck! Oh, this whole... This is bullshit. Oh my god, this is... Oh my god, this is hell. This is actually hell. How am I gonna do this? Oh, fucking Christ. Holy fuck! I gotta basically make them hit inside there or else they'll fuck me up. And I don't, yeah, there's no point in like going back at all. This one's fucking tough. Holy fuck! Once I get past like the top part, I feel like it's gonna get a lot easier. Oh, fuck! Ah! Oh my god, how do I do that? There's only a couple breakable blocks there, right? Ah, oh, fuck off. Why? What the fuck was that? Oof, almost. Oh, what was that? Oh! No. Oh my god, I can't believe I survived that. Oh. Oh fuck, oh no, my god, god. No! Oh, very close. Oh, fuck off! How did that happen? Ah, giant fucking mouse. Scary. They're very scared. They're very scary, and I'm a very scared boy. Ah, yes! Woo! Great A! Woo! Nope. Oh, There we go. Oh, fuck, come on. Oh my god, what was that? Let's see how I'm supposed to even enter that. I'm supposed to basically jump over top of it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just looking at it, these balls are fucking crazy. Oh my god! Nope. Almost! Oh fuck, come on. Ugh, that's difficult. Yeah, I'm not even, yeah, I'm not gonna try for the band-aid right now. Cause I'm barely making it. Ugh! Awful! Oh no! You know what, to get the band-aid, all I would have to do is just hang out here and wait for it to come back. But that's really annoying, considering I'm probably gonna die. You know? I'm probably gonna die. Is there another? Is it coming back? Okay, good. No time bonus for the band-aid. Fuck! Okay, yeah. Let's not worry about the band-aid right now. Oh, fuck! Ah! I hate this so much. Fuck! Damn it! Ugh! Oh, fucking Christ! Oh, no! No! Jesus Christ from Murray. Your minerals. Oh, where am I going? There's a platform that I'm waiting to come up. Oh no. This is awful. No fucking way I'm getting that band-aid right now. Oh boy. Oh my god. Grade A. Oh boy. I feel like it wouldn't be that difficult to get the band-aid. But I don't give a shit. Sorry. Okay. There we go, bitch! Motherfucker! Piece of shit. Oh, this level is awful. Oh! Oh, come on! Nope. Don't get me. Oh, this is very different than last time. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Does it swallow? Nope. It's just Chuck Testa. They're dead. Fuck! Why did I got it right the first time? What did I even do? When did I even jump? Ah! Okay, let's see if that top platform gets consumed too. Yes, it does. So I can't even stay there for safety. I have to do all this very, very fucking quickly. Oh, fuck! Not that quickly. Damn it! Piss. Baby. Oh, come on! That's basically it. Wasn't what I did last time, I know, but... looked like it should've worked. I feel like I'll try that again. Ugh. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Fuck! Nope, that's never gonna work, apparently. No, fuck! I gotta have a proper... I have to have a proper rhythm for when I'm gonna do it. I haven't really figured out what that is. Fuck! There we go. Underneath. Ah! Well, I figured it out at least. Underneath the middle one is what I should be doing. So I can make a low jump. There. Oh, come on! I did it! I basically did it! Fuck! Haha! Okay. This level is gonna be great. I can already tell. Fuck. There we go. Yeah, I wasn't gonna make that one. Got him. Fuck. Oh! Almost had it. Well, I mean, if Twitch admins ever tell me that I need to put a not safe for work thing on my stream, then I will. Otherwise I won't. I mean, in all honesty, there should be one, probably, but I don't know if there's any real standard for what would be considered, like, this stream is for a mature audience, like, just because I say fuck a lot. Depends what country you're in, whether or not fuck is really that big of a deal, right? Like, I mean, if it doesn't automatically do that for you when you play a mature-rated game, then clearly, I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Otherwise, they would just automatically do that whenever there's a mature-rated game being played, right? Oh, come on. Balls. Ugh. fucking Christ. Ugh! I'm gonna have to refill my drink soon. Need to get my gamer fuel back, man. Zoink, Scoob! I don't think that's shepherd's pie! That's a good line. Fuck off! Okay, I'm gonna get a drink. Whew! BRB.